Are the cheddar curds ready to cut yet? First, press on the curd mass. It definitely pushes back against your hand. Stick your hand in, pull up, and make a hump. Put on your thumb. It splits open. That's all in my successful cheesemaking book, successfulcheesemaking.com.